Here's something from Ken Rankin.
Thanks so much.